I want you to tell me everything you know about the events that transpired yesterday concerning the murder of several people, including 10 tactical officers and decorated detective D.I. Skinley.
I don't know anything.
Do yourself a favour and know something.
I know this family. I'm going to tight the ship. Violence like this just doesn't suit their image. It's reckless, unforgiving, vengeful.
Hey, I'll make it disappear.
He has been away for a decade, sir. That kind of time can change a man. Out of the game, needing the way back in.
You cannot leave a man in peace, can you?
I investigate crimes. He got involved in one. So I hope to hound anyone who can help me get the answers. So why don't you do yourself a favour and talk to me?
All eyes are on you, sir. Try to do something other than looking pretty.
Excuse me, sir?
And you're the detective. Do your job and detect.
I've got eyewitnesses and a whole string of DNA evidence that puts your guy there. Finger on the trigger, blood on his hands.
It's a real shame you didn't put this amount of effort into catching the scum that killed his sister.
That wasn't my case.
It wouldn't matter if it was. His whole station's corrupt.
Then help you set it right.
Every time I get a lead, you seem to be at the end of it.
What is that I'm guilty of?
From where I'm sat, everything. Vengeance isn't justice.
Perhaps vengeance had to do while waiting for justice to come upon.
It's Lisa here with a bonus behind-the-scenes movie fact. Now, during the filming of The Usual Suspects, Benicio del Toro's persistent farts made for an iconic moment. During the filming of the famous lineup scene, the laughter was completely genuine and unscripted and started when del Toro farted like 12 times in a row as soon as they walked out. The director liked it so much, he ended up choosing that take over all the super serious ones. Do you like my shirt? You can get one in the link in the description.